Or you have to leave. So sorry.
Dude,
so sorry.
They didn't know me. They didn't know me now who I am. They didn't know me now. If they know me, I believe they will kill me. I must leave my country. I can't live here.
Why can't you? It's not safe for you?
My dream is enough. I can't breathe here. I can't breathe. Taliban beating me here. They fighting me here. They shooting me here. But they didn't know now me. They know I'm journalist. If they know, I know they will kill me. I love my country, but I can't stay here. I can't stay here. I should leave. Thank you so much.
Go safely. Sabar hoş.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Good to see you, Wahidajan. I'm so sorry you have to leave. So sorry. I'm so sorry.
They didn't know me. They didn't know me now who I am. They didn't know me now. If they know me, I believe they will kill me.
You'll be okay.
I believe they will kill me.
Why will they kill you? Because you're a woman? Because you're a journalist? Why would they kill you?
I advocate for another woman journalist and peace process. Because of that, they think I am the enemy of that person, that people. But I'm a journalist. That is my job. That's my job.
And your dream.
It's my dream. But it's enough. It's enough. Sorry.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Wahidajan. Inshallah, one day you will come back to Afghanistan.
Never. Never. It's not my country. After this, it's not my country.